Good morning, guys. Welcome back to the channel. And for those of you who watched the last video, you might have heard me say that on the weekend I was going on a drive across North Wales with a Facebook group called Just Drive. Great bunch of guys. There's a lot of like-minded petrol heads on there. So today we are meeting at Cheshire Oaks. It's 8:30 in the morning now. We're meeting at 9 o'clock. We're going to all group together and drive out across North Wales. Now, if you don't know about North Wales, they've got some of the best roads in the country. And luckily today, we've actually got the weather for it. Now, if you go North Wales on a day that's not sunny, you're gonna have a totally different experience. So hopefully today, we're gonna have some nice scenery shots, some nice clear roads. I mean, once you get into Snowdonia, it's like Lord of the Rings. Like, you know, the mountain range is amazing. We've got a road that drives right the way through that. So yeah, so I'm just on my way to pick up my co-pilot, Kevin, aka my cameraman. Really looking forward to it. So let's do this. Okay, so this drive route today is going to start in the southeast of Wirral and Cheshire Oaks. Then we're going to drive through the Welsh border via the A55. Follow that road all the way up to St Asaph, where we'll drop down into Denbigh. And then slowly come into the heart of Wales. Now, this is the Snowdonia district, one of the most beautifulest places in the UK. Some amazing roads. I mean, you can see the roads here meander through the valleys and the mountain district. So plenty of lakes for your, you know, one of these people that love walking and you've never been here. What are you doing? Get yourself there. So this is going to be a really nice day. More lakes there. I'll just wait for this to load in. So yeah, so we're going to come all the way up and then down through Llanquilim, or whatever that is. I don't know. Straight down to the south of the Snowdonia district. And then, when this loads, we are going to go back across and head towards the Ponderosa, which is in Llangollen. And the infamous Horseshoe Pass, named so because the road is shaped like a horseshoe. And that's where we'll finish off. So let's go.
Something around the corner.
Thank you.
following you. That's it, just driving home now. Just dropped off the cameraman. What a great day that was. Great bunch of guys. Met a load of new guys who, I mean, like I said, everyone's just got that passion in cars and driving. No one got into trouble, touch wood. Hopefully them average speed cameras weren't on. I mean, the guys that run the site are really friendly, great bunch of guys. Everyone's just got that passion of cars and driving. So if that's you, then why haven't you joined the group yet? Facebook, just drive, join the group. So yeah guys, thanks for watching the video, and stay tuned for the next one. So I've got a couple of videos actually. So I actually met a guy today called Lee. He has got an absolutely beautiful white C63 AMG, the estate version. Absolutely sounds like thunder. So he's kindly gonna give me the keys to it tomorrow, and we are going to do a little review on it. So stay tuned for that one. Well, as always guys, if you're new to the channel or you've never seen it before, first time watching this video, please like and subscribe, because we've got plenty of car content coming up, and we'll see you in the next video.
What are we saying, Kev?
Still too early, the caffeine hasn't kicked in.